are just different people.
And that's what you told Terry, that when your fights come, that you got that's what you want from him. That's what you're gonna.
What you're gonna put out. I expect
he
that.
He was like the F you or whatever.
Yeah, he said F me, and I was just like, okay. Well, then why are you screaming my name outside of your fight, talking about you next? So why should I shut up? You're the one that was talking like that. Yeah. Now it's like, either you're gonna want to do it or you're not want to do it. Don't tell me that in a fight when you're fighting in the ring if you're not gonna really be about it. So he can say shut up all he wants. He wants that fight.
Oscar said that all roads lead to you, but prior to that tweet, he said that he felt Haney and Tankwood is one of the most exciting fights in boxing, not the most exciting. What would you take on that just stylistically, that matchup? What would you think just from the outside opinion as a fan?
What part do you want me to answer on that?
Like Devin.
The tweet or the...
Both.
Well, I would say you got to ask Oscar for the tweet. I don't know why he would tweet that. But what I do know is what I want next is Tank Davis. And that's what I've said before in the past, that I just want that. And, you know, why Oscar said that, I don't know. Do you think it's exciting?
I think Tank could bring something extra out of Devin.
Devin, maybe, yeah. Possibly. We'll have to see if that fight goes down.
By the way, Mike Tyson today shared a video where he said, I'd love to see Devin Haney and Ryan Garcia. He said that he said you're a superstar and you're explosive.
Yeah, I think that's what Oscar meant by all roads lead to me, because not that it does, but I know what he means by that. Like, a huge pay-per-view fight would either involve me and somebody else that, you know, and I probably do need a little bit of Tank Davis to make a super mega fight, but I don't have no ego to admit that. Like, I don't care. Like, I know that Tank is a big fighter, and I am as well. So I want that fight. It's a mega fight, and I think whoever wins that fight becomes, like, the face of boxing.
Right. When is the first time you ever came to Staples Center, even as a kid?
When was the first time? That's a question for my mom.
Lisa,
did you take me? Yeah, you probably never. She only took me to boxing tournaments.
Has he ever been to Staples Center as a kid?
We went to visit Oscar's statue, right, or something
mm-hmm.
like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Like a long time ago. Yeah.